firefighter was injured this morning working to put out a fire at a Burger King on Highway 70. This call came in just after 8. When firefighters arrived, there was dark smoke coming from the restaurant. Investigators say there is smoke and water damage inside. The cause of the fire still under investigation.